That's way too simple for these jokers. We're gonna whoop that nigger lover to death. And I'm gonna personally strip and clip that garboon myself.
Damn. I can't see fucking shit out of this thing.
We ready or what?
Oh, hold on. I'm fucking with my hose. Oh, shit.
Just made it worse.
Who made this goddamn shit?
Willard's wife.
You make your own goddamn match.
Look, nobody's saying they don't appreciate what Jenny did.
Well, if all I had to do was cut a hole in a bag, I could have cut it better than this.
What about you, Robert?
Can you see? Not too good. I mean, if I don't move my head, I can see you pretty good, more or less. But when I start riding, the bag's moving all over, and I'm riding blind.
I just made mine worse. Anybody bring any extra bags?
No, nobody brought an extra bag.
I'm just asking.
Do we have to wear them when we ride?
Oh, well, shit fire! If you don't wear them as you ride up, that just defeats the purpose.
Well, I can't see in this fucking thing. I can't breathe in this fucking thing, and I can't ride in this fucking thing.
Well, fuck all y'all. I'm going home. Now, I watched my wife work all day, get 30 bags together for you ungrateful sons of bitches, and all I can hear is criticize, criticize, criticize. From now on, don't ask me or mine for nothing.
Now, look, let's not forget why we're here. We gotta kill a nigga over that hill there. And we gotta make a lesson out of him.
Okay, I'm confused. Are the bags on or off?
We all think the bag was a nice idea.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. But not pointing any fingers. They could have been done better. So how about no bags this time? But next time, we do the bags right, and then we go... full regalia.
Wait a minute. I didn't say no bags.
But nobody can see.
So
it'd be nice to see.
God damn it. This is a raid. I can't see. You can't see. So what? All that matters is can the fucking horse see. That's a raid.
Can't see shit.